This is a tale of the supernatural. It's the work of a man who wrote ghost stories as a sideline. The author, M.R. James, was an archaeologist, medieval historian, and a great expert on the early history of the Bible. He's best known for his ghost stories, all of which have a peculiar atmosphere of cranky scholarship. The darkest of them is called Whistle, and I'll Come to You.